What's up, y'all? And we are one day away from going to the Dude Perfect Tour. Put something up right up here, and I'm going with my best friend Luke, and is in San Antonio, Texas. Y'all don't know how excited I am, and we are going to be matching. It is going to be so awesome. So, on the way to San Antonio, we will make another clip. It is currently the next morning, but probably like 2 seconds for y'all. As you see, we're loading up the van and we're heading to San Antonio, baby. We're gonna make another clip on the drive. Woo!
Daisy, what's going on?
You can just pull this seat down.
Daisy, what's going on? Look into the camera.
Luke's doing the thing. We're about 3 hours away from going to the tour. See in about 3 hours.
Guess what I'm eating?
Guess who I'm eating with?
Guess who he is?
Luke Nader.
It starts in about 30 minutes. We'll see you in a minute. We made it. We're here. Wait. Perfect. It's right down there. The Perfect 2021 tour. We'll see you in a minute.
This man's been making purple pools since 1987. He promises podium finishes and lives for best happy moments. Please. And if a game crafty's in play, please stay away. With your popcorn ready, Team Corey fans, let's go! Get loud for the man himself! 6 inches. This dude has lost his car, his grandma's ashes, and his entire life savings to the Rage Monster. He recently stood on the wing of an airplane and finally broke his ridiculous We Are Unfortunate streak. Make some noise for the tall guy, Cody, Mr. Excuses! More fans with more losses. For some reason, they just keep believing. Team Kobe fans, let them hear ya! It's Kobe, Jody, Dobby, Century, standing half an inch taller than whatever the twins would say. This man boasts a beautiful, majestic, and healthy beard that thrills the fans and annoys his wife. With the striking resemblance to Ned Forrester, this dude has more championship wins than Tom Brady and Michael Jordan combined. Fans of all ages, it's time to lose your minds for Tyler, for battle.
Oh, it's incredible. Guys, we got an awesome show planned for you guys tonight. Gonna be having a little battle, actually, to kick off the show. Are there any Team Kobe?
To start, each dude will make a basketball shot, then drive their drift trikes, pick up a football, and hit their target. The last dude to complete the challenge is eliminated. All right, seems pretty simple, right? Let's see who wins, guys. Only four. All right, basically, that means one guy is going home, hitting the showers. San Antonio, help me count them down. In 3, 2, 1, go!
What are you doing, Corp? Oh, cool, cool. Yeah, let's do it.
You look
good. Why are you looking at that? Nothing to see here. Oh, back to your regular schedule program. Okay, well, in the spirit of cool, not cool, what do you say we have the purple hoser, Gary Wilmer, kick us off?
Yeah, I really believe we're going to have...
break. We're on a little break.
All right, let's see. Parents tell you, hey.
Yep, see you in a minute.
Boys, what's your name?
I'm Preston.
What is it, Preston?
Preston.
Preston and?
Harvey.
Harvey, give it up for Preston and Harvey. Okay, boys, I don't really know if you know what you signed up for, but let's take a look at the wheel here and see what we got, okay? We got banana picks. Oh, Preston, here, first thing in showbiz, you always want to show your money maker, okay? You guys got money makers? You always want to face out here. You never know when there's a talent scout out in the audience. Right? And everybody say it with me. Spin! Preston, what do you think? What do we, if we get the $400, what are you going to spend it on?
I'm really going to buy baseball training equipment.
Baseball training equipment? Oh, it's not the $400, but it is banana pits. Why don't you step over here by Gary? He's going to get you prepped and ready for that one. That's going to get messy. Roll the sleeves up, big guy. Barbie, step on over here, bud. And spin that wheel like you've never spun it before. Let's see it. Oh, yes. $400, Harvey. What do you think? What would you do with it?
Nerf gun.
What?
Nerf gun.
Nerf guns. I like it. Oh. 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 Ball for apples. And DP means the marketing team must have heard me. Okay. All right. Let's lose the hats. We don't want to mess those things up. Okay. Banana pins, Preston. You step right over here. Do we have some peeled bananas for the band? Let's get those ready to go. For a jalapeno guy?
No.
No? Okay. All right. Well, there's a trash can right below you. Things get a little too spicy for your liking.
I'm good for that.
All right. Is Preston ready over here?
Yeah.
I need you to close them and then start squishing until you start chafing. All right. Ready? Go. Go get it. Open your mouth, Harvey. With your mouth. You got a ball for it. Yeah. Get it. Grab it. Go. Keep going.
He's got it.
I need to see who got better dance moves than Panda. There's going to be a camera going all around this room. I need to see your best dance moves right now. Let's see it. Come on. Where you at, section 202? Let's see it, Panda. Hey, 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 hey. Once they're successful, they'll race to stick a plunger on the wall. The first twin to succeed will win their side of the arena, a stretch ball launch from Panda! All right, seems pretty easy. Come on, arena, let's hear it, and let's go down in 3, 2, 1, go! Look out! Oh, wow, first shot.
Right,
guys couldn't be up here once in a
while. How are you still here doing this?
He's not the guy.
Hey, don't touch my board.
I'm just
exactly.
I'm letting these folks see it too.
This is the problem. We built this segment back in the office. It takes at least 2 to 3 hours for us to get through a top 10. So
it's because you're not the guy. He must go. He must go.
He must go. He must go.
Yeah!
cut just a hair longer, that would have been perfect. That thing is heavy. Coach, I don't know if you saw, but I sat down and had some popcorn with this guy right
here.
Oh,
that was silly.
Thank you guys so much for coming out to our show. I know so many of you have had tickets for so long, for 2 years, and it means the world to us that you guys would come out tonight and choose to spend your free time as a family with us. Before we officially sign it off, I know...
Thank y'all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Please like and subscribe and comment down below who's your favorite dude perfect.
Yes.
Me, Corey, them,
Kobe.
It's the twins, baby. Love y'all. Found it.